drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
We're back. Broken cameras, stand and all, stand thing that attaches the camera to the windshield. It's truly, honestly, I could barely get it to be straight at all, and it's not broadcasting an ideal feed for you. And look, I respect my viewers. I mean, I'm not. There's really not two ways about it. I do. And, I hate that you're not getting the optimum product I'd like to deliver. But it is Thursday, the C edition, 2:03 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Here in central New Jersey. Whereabouts? Unknown. The rain has held off other than the showers this morning, so the heavy stuff kind of just didn't really touch down here. So I guess we're still supposed to get some heavy stuff. Heavy stuff. We're getting some heavy stuff later. I was gonna go see the movie This Is the End. Is it called The End or This Is the End? I think it's called This Is the End. I don't know. Trying to find a movie to see. It seems like it's gonna be decent at a minimum. I'd be shocked if I went in there and be like, I hated it. I'd be like, yeah, it's pretty good. Had some laughs. It's an interesting premise. It's not interesting. Interesting is the wrong word. I don't know what my feelings are. It's unique, but it's like it doesn't seem unique. If you think about it, actually, it pretty is. It kind of is unique. It's a unique idea. I don't know if it'll be intriguing. I don't know if it'll be worth a damn at all. But it's it's not like people having played themselves. This isn't as unique, but in this type of weird setting where like they're also parodying other kind of genres at the same time, that seems like a pretty cool idea. I was working without a net. Have you heard about this? Have you seen this? Well, this morning I was doing just that because I had sent myself I keep trying to find a good to-do list, either app or online platform generator, like a to-do list website thing. I think I found one. I wish I knew the URL, because I would pimp it right now. But the exact list names is escaping me right now. Listmania.com. It's something kind of cheesy like that. And it's just really bare bones, and you can generate a list just right off the top by visiting that page. That's it's right there. There's no sign up involved. You don't have to have an account, and you can create a list, and then you can email that list. So I can email it to myself, and then open it up from home to work, to home to work, and then it stays as it is. And I did a little video of what did I complete and what didn't I complete. Thinking about that's one thing I started to do at one point that I stopped. That's one of the zillion things that I upload to YouTube, was like a screen grab video of did I not conquer the to-do list. I'm sorry, it's driving me nuts, this video feed. It's just driving me nuts. You deserve better. See, like there's so many things you're missing by because the thing's just pointed up at the sky. There's nothing I can do about it. That's the best I can get to say without holding it. And that's. Look, I've got standards. I gotta. Tech diff. I've got standards. I gotta, you know, I can't have the show. Ooh, there's a cute little dog. This is cool. I drive by this animal shelter every day. I guess it's mostly dogs. And they probably have cats in there too. You don't really see people walking with the cats. That's why. That's that. There's a crane. I don't know if the crane got on camera or not. There's a crane flying overhead here. But the dogs, people volunteer to walk the dogs, I guess. I don't think they work there. People volunteer to go over there and walk them. Very nice. People do that. That's outstanding. I don't want to just start putting duct tape on the camera holder. Although, in my head, I'm like, if you just put a shit ton of duct tape on it, it will, reinforce it and the arm will be stronger. This probably doesn't make any sense because you can't see it how this is attached to the windshield. It's going so well too. It's just that's it. I'll probably for that'll be it for now for the next 13 episodes at least. So the 40% of them will be consumed by talking about how the camera is attached, or the Nanster is attached to the windshield. You know, something I haven't gotten into is annotations on YouTube. I suppose I should. You know what turned me off about them? When they first came out, I thought they were really... The mechanisms to build them in YouTube were just really, really horrible. And that turned me off. But now I've played with them since then, and they're much easier to make and use. But still, I don't know.